Hey, what's up, friends? In this video, we're gonna make a portrait painting, and it's gonna be like in the old horror movies where it follows you around with his eyes. So we're gonna try to make it a real thing with the mechanism and all this kind of stuff. So I hope you enjoy it. Okay, here we go. Nothing can go wrong here. Okay, there you have it. I'm quite happy with how it came out. It was nice to go back to do some painting. Haven't done some painting for quite a while, and it was nice to kind of, there's something smooth and enjoyable for the body to paint. It's like, it's not restraining, it's not repetitive, and yeah, so this was pretty fun. It was also fun doing the veneers and such. Few things I would say that making the holes for the eyes was kind of difficult in the beginning, but like, you know, gonna do what you're gonna do. I also think I got a pretty cool visual with drilling holes in the figure's eyes. As you can see, I'm quite inspired by Velázquez. His self-portrait. It's quite similar, I suppose. Other than that, as you can see in the video, after I did the veneering or the marquetry, I stained everything with this cherry stain, and that was to get rid of this kind of bright color of the frames, natural wood color. But then I realized that it kind of takes away from the veneer, for the niceness of the veneer itself, and from its looks. So I decided to remove it, and it was a bit difficult because I've already put finish, but that's alright, gave it a bit more of an antique-ish look, which I wasn't going for, but yeah, it works. Another really cool thing that I've discovered through the making of this project is that the effect that the figure's kind of following you around in the room already happens without the mechanism, because since the eyes are a little bit further away from the front of the painting, so the perspective makes it look like that he actually looks back and forth. You know, you'll see it I'll show you in the video. I've also put a small kind of a name tag that you can see here. Like, I don't know if you can see that. Which I didn't show how I made in the video, but it was just, you know, just a little bit of more engraving and cutting and sanding. So yeah, I really enjoyed to make this project. As I was saying, I was happy to go back to do some painting. And I hope you enjoyed it as well. And if you have, and you want to see more the weird stuff like this, then you can subscribe, and it would be nice also if you like and share, and all this kind of stuff. And I will see you in the next one.